What kind of trouble are you in?
We're making trouble for the church.
We who?
Dead sick.
I knew it. I have friends that would love to put dead sec behind bars.
Like a good fight? Hey, so did you.
Excuse me?
Oh, I watched you go toe-to-toe with New Dawn back in the day. But hey, I get it. You a councilwoman now.
No, 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 no. You don't get to pull that I sold out crap on me. These assholes wreck lives on a weekly basis. They went public with videos of my surgeries. But here's the thing. I don't give a shit. I got nothing to hide. But you're right. I am a councilwoman now. My hands are tied.
That's why you asked me to meet you here. You need my help.
Looks like you need mine. Plus, I finish what I start. First of all, don't mistake New Dawn for a church. They are a criminal organization. I pulled the records of all the properties they own in the Bay Area. There's one that just doesn't check out. Over there. They have it marked as an educational center. Doors are locked. Nobody answers. Security comes and goes. Does that sound like an education center to you?
Nah, it sounds like a re-education center.
I'll stick around. Go see what you can find.
Thanks, Miranda.
Marcus, did you meet with Miranda?
I did. We think this is the place, but we don't know what kind of place this is. It's obvious they're hiding something, though. So, I'ma see if I can find a computer and snoop around.
Moving on. clear. I'm gonna check another area. Don't see anyone. Moving on.
Hey, you catch that?
Don't let your guard down.
Let's close it up. He slipped through.
Come on, give me a real challenge. Looks clear. I'm gonna check another area. Give it up. What was that? No location on the suspect. Moving on. Keep your eyes open.
Nobody cared about before I pulled you into my spotlight. Hear me? You, Jason?
My name's not Jason, and I'm not with New Dawn.
I don't belong here, man. You gotta get me out.
Get moving, go.
Okay, okay.
We are your family. We understand.
On your knees. Everybody!
What's
that? Hey, you! Don't move!
I think he got through. Let's close it up here.
Miranda, Jimmy Siska's headed your way.
What about you?
I'll get out on my own. Just make sure he's safe.
I will.
You are here by choice. When you decide to walk the new dawn, you put your spiritual care into our hands. Your mind is not clear. Allow us to help you find your way back.
I need some help!
Listen to me. Accept that we will guide you back to spiritual clarity. This is your new dawn. The truth has been clear since the dawn of man, yet man has ignored it. No longer. Have faith that we can prepare you to receive the truth. Strive for clarity and we will fill you with knowledge.
Hey!
Shit! Operative!
Friends and family outside the new dawn. They don't realize that they are lost. We are your family. We understand you. Trust us to teach you. You will pass.
The fuck are you?
Let's just get this over with.
I don't even know where to begin.
Douchebag!
Something's going on.
You have stepped off the road. We can help you find your way.
No!
Listen to the truth. Accept that we can guide you back to spiritual clarity. This is your new
launch. Looks like Galilei's keeping busy.
Psst. Kid, it's me. I'm over here. Jimmy Siska. I'm in disguise.
Yeah, I can see that.
Beautiful, isn't it? That house is built on lies, and it's time for a confession. Man, Open Wounds 3, that is a modern classic.
Classic.
I'm sorry, kid, I didn't know you were such a fan.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was.
Yeah. Yeah, I guess I fucked up, didn't I? Seems to be a running theme in that. There's always time for a fresh start, like right here. Right here and right now.
Mm-hmm.
You know, kid, maybe not right here and right now. I don't know if I can go back in there.
Well, it's all good. Just tell me what to look for. I got you.
Right. Right. Okay, so there's a lift that will take you down into the basement. In the basement, there's a room. Inside the room, there are ancient Sumerian tablets said to have been written by the visitor himself. No, hey, man, I'm serious. And they are deadly serious.
Okay, man. Nah, I believe you. That's perfect.
Okay. Look, if you need anything else, You let me know.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
I don't think so. Yeah? Say that again?
Hey, friend. You lost?
DedSec sent us a visitor!
There's something over there.
Oh, what the heck?
They're not gonna go easy on you.
On your knee.
Hey, you listening to me?
Hold it, pal. Control, be advised that a possible target or targets have been reported near your location.
Okay, gang, I'm about to sneak inside New Dawn's temple.
And Jimmy's agreed to deliver a special message for our video. We're all set up once you raid the treasure.
Watch out for snakes. There are always snakes.
It's not that kind of temple, Wrench.
That does not preclude snakes.
I'll be careful.
Eventually earn an exemption to our donations?
No, it's automatically deducted. It's in your contract.
But they know exactly how much we're paid, so they know we'll never be able to reach the higher levels.
Ah!
hear water. Are you with the tablets? Oh, sorry.
Oh, no!
You get not on my watch. Don't wander too far.
Huh. That's gotta be Jimmy's elevator. I've unlocked the secret lift.
I can't believe you actually said that.
What? It's true.
Welcome to the fifth level of the New Dawn, and congratulations on your spiritual ascendance.
Thank you. I worked hard for it. We're looking at New Dawn's prized possessions. The foundation of their entire religion. Rows of ancient Sumerian tablets. There's a lot of crazy shit in here, but this is something special.
Why aren't they in a museum?
I mean, what gives the church the right to keep these hidden away from us? Let's find out. Oh, it says do not touch, but I really want to touch. I mean, just a little. Come on. So much rich history. I mean, I am so glad to be a part of all the... Oh, no! They're fucking fake. This is all bullshit. People commit to New Dawn, pay millions of dollars before they get to see these, and they're fake. As fake as everything else the church promises. Yeah. Now I feel better. Let's go home.
New Dawn!
DedSec decided to dig into the Church of the New Dawn and found crime and corruption at its core. They purchased large amounts of personal data to better target their enemies. They may already have a file on you. We will proceed to leak everything we collected to our usual dispatches. Read them. Verify them. You will come to the same conclusion we did. New Dawn is a criminal organization designed to intimidate its own members into destroying their own lives and handing over their savings. But don't take our word for it. We have a celebrity guest.
Yes. Hello, I'm Jimmy Siska. You probably remember me from a bunch of good movies I made before I was brainwashed by New Dawn and forced to toe the company line. When friends of mine questioned the church's cruel practices, they disappeared. When I questioned that, I was taken against my will and locked away. Know that the police are already investigating my claims. And what is the church all about? What's behind door number 5? I'll let my friends in DedSec demonstrate.
DedSec has given you the truth.
Come on, guys. You're fucking welcome.